Hey everyone, this is Cool Pangora here. Welcome back to the Final Fantasy episode. And the last time, we got to the Earthgift Shrine. And we got through four of the bosses in the Earthgift Shrine. This time, we're actually going to go to the Hell Chasm Shrine. Should be around here. Nope, not it. It goes up. Yep, it goes up. I'm getting close, actually. Let's see. Which one was it? Oops. Oh, come on. Here we go. Here we are. I've never been to the Fire Chasm in my life. Oh my god, Avi! You just...
Oh! Oops, sorry about that. We're back. Are we... cooked our rice?
Oh, we have a silver dragon! That's a new enemy!
And it's down. I was expecting more of a fight. Okay, we'll just rest. You have Dark Elemental, that's a new enemy as well. I think that blinds you. Okay, we were wondering, this is quite similar to the Mermaid Shrine. Goblin. Yo, what the hell? The bat is going crazy. Nothing in here. Waste my time. Stop getting in my way. Get off the tile. Okay, I'm officially lost. To be honest, I have never gone to the Hellfire Chasm in my life before. All I know is the new dungeon that was supposed to be optional, not optional, but like recommended for like the boss fight. Let's get this over with. I don't want to battle. Oh. Need to find a new enemy. Get out of my way! Silver dragon. Wow, he had to be really pathetic get to move to be defeated by Mew. Ooh, got a remedy. Let's just run away. Okay, you're getting annoying. Get out of my way. Okay, here's the stairs. Elm guy gives. That's a new one to me. Poison Naga! Oh boy. Blue Troll! Oh, we see a pirate. Poison Naga. And tricked the name of Poison Beam. Alright, we're back. Yellow Ogre. We're meeting new enemies today. Blue Fang. Python. I don't think we've never seen this one before. Oh yeah, in case you wonder who I was talking to earlier on, that was my sister. Gloom Widow, nothing new. The pirate should be near here. Yep, he's here. We found a lot of stone. That might be the way out. Sorry about that. Let's see. Let's see, two blue turtles, that's new. No, we've met them before, but still. Okay, I think that might be it. Surprised I'm leaving. Whoa, there's some chests over there. I am greedy, so yeah, let's go take them. More black goblins? Come on, we need something new. Red Fang. Okay, this was easy. Up. Bam bamboozled. More black goblins, they don't want to fight. Of course, that's the wrong way. I'm gonna fast forward this. Mind Force. Well, knock. Knock, knock. Who's there? Knock, knock. Let's see. Eye drops. Useless. I don't want to fight these. He just ran away. Giant tonic. I think that raises the HP, I believe. 700 gills. There's the exit. So close. Oh god, another maze. Oh! We reached the end. I think. Garmelator, you might see him later in the Final Fantasy game later. He's a fire elemental. He's one of the elemental fiends. I was not expecting to see him, actually. Okay, that's not good. He might faint. Yes, this is his true form. I think Squamojon is based on mythology. I can't remember. Oh god, that was powerful. Okay, this is not looking good. Hold up. Stop spamming that, you piece of shit. Oh God. Why did I attack? Are you kidding me? This is not looking good. Oh god. He ran out of magic. Randy, shush! That's my dog. No, come on! Whoa! How long did that took? This battle took 7 minutes. You were recording, huh? I'm afraid that if I go in there, I'll be teleported out. Nope. Oh, hold up. Alright, I fully restored my party. Red curtain. Okay, don't wanna fight these. Oh boy, I'm lost. I give props to whoever knows how to get this way. Blue fan. And I'm back where I started. Nothing over here. This one over there. There it is. And we're being ambushed. Great. And we're missing a lot. What is it? Oh. I went all that way for nothing. Really? What the? Burninated. Oh, come on, get out. No, 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 no! Come on, that's cheap. Ugh. Okay, I get what this shit is. It's like blocking and won't let you move as they want to. That is really jerkish again. What's up with these counter rates? White curtain. Oh my god. Okay, this is getting annoying. Are you serious? Thank God we are out of that cave. Whose idea was that? Like, oh, let's block them with the NPCs. Summer drop this shit. This is Warhammer. No? I think I left the Warhammer in the other one. Emergency exit. Thank you.
finally we're at the last one. Whoa, okay, this is Rubicant. Can you use a fire element, I believe. Rubicant is very difficult. He has a lot of HP. I don't remember how much, but yeah. He comes in a later Final Fantasy game, I believe. God, this is really long battle. Oh God. Hmm. No, please don't faint, please don't faint. Oh, thank God. Come on, you gotta be down someday. Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Kick him with your energy. Oh, that's what the Kraken would drop. Ribbon. Let's see. Alright, that's about it. Next time on Final Fantasy, we'll be actually going to the Water Spring Grotto. Or not, maybe. There's a lot of end bosses I miss. Here's the bosses that I currently miss. I'll display it on the screen right now. See you guys next time.